Roy Moore here with the Scout Patch Auction. What we have here is one of three Boy Scout patch blankets that were sold on eBay in October of this year. Besides showing collectors the details of this blanket, this is also an example of how not to sell Boy Scout patches. Not so much the eBay sale, but what happened before that. First, some history. These blankets were put together by Chicago area scouter Paul Price. Mr. Price was inducted into the Order of the Arrow in 1949. He displayed his blankets in the 1960s while he was still in Chicago. After the mid-1960s, though, collectors lost track of Mr. Price and his collection until the blankets surfaced at an estate auction in southern Illinois. The three blankets together auctioned for $150. On eBay, the three brought nearly $10,000. That was more than what the house auctioned for at the sale. Thus, the family left thousands of dollars on the table because they used a local estate auctioneer who did not do adequate research. As it was, the $10,000 combined purchase price of the blankets on eBay was considerably less than the value if properly described and separately pieced out. The eBay sale brought reasonable value, but was less than the total value because the audience is limited both in total price and collector interest is narrow, but the patch offering was broad. That is, no one other than a dealer or collector looking to resell will have an interest in the whole lot like this. Bottom line, Boy Scout patches can be worth a lot of money. Get educated before selling. Calling or email us or other dealers. The national market will probably place a higher value than the local market. Roy Moore for the Scout Patch Auction.com.